discover that the night holds danger as well. And in an instant, that danger is upon you.
Still some life in this one. Looks like all they did was make off with some possessions.
Easy, easy there. That's quite a blow you took.
Those thieves that attacked made off with your possessions. But at least you're alive.
They're becoming more bold with each passing day.
You'd best stay off the streets after the sun sets. It's not safe out here.
You can seek shelter in the Elf Song Tavern. It's close enough.
Aye, more than enough cutthroats there. Could be one of them would even know how to find those that attacked you.
Drawn by a haunting voice, you come to the Elf Song Tavern. It is a small place, filled with a motley assortment of patrons and grisly trophies. There, the haunting voice is all around you, and the patrons are silent as the song washes over them. One by one, they all seemed lost in its call.
Beautiful song, isn't it? I've heard her sing 100 times, and each time it still moves me. It's this... No one truly knows. Well, I'll... It... Oh.
Welcome, friend. I saw you come in. Nasty bump on the head you've got there. Something I can do for you. I do.
Welcome, friend. If you're looking for a good blade or... Well, we have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you'll come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices.
Thank you.
what's this you've caught? A sewer rat? Don't hurt him. Lord Xantum will wish to speak to him, and he'll need to be in the best of health. Ah, excellent. I was expecting you. Did you receive the package from Lord Xantum?
I did, and I have it with me.
And you know where it is bound?
He told me to take it to the crypts and place it within the Chamber of Ashes there.
Excellent. The entrance you seek lies on the level below past the sewer grates. Let no one see you enter the temple and do exactly as you have been instructed. Be on your way. I will return for the prisoner later.